What's going on YouTube? Lewis Law here. Hope you guys are all having a great day so far and having a good start to the 2017 new year. I hope you're all smashing your goals that you set for this year, 2017. My personal goals that I've set myself, me and my girlfriend was talking about it last night. One of mine is to clean up my diet a bit because basically I want to do like a lean sort of bulk now instead of like a eat anything you see kind of bulk seafood diet. Just purely because I feel like I'm gaining in now. I wasn't before, but now I feel like I'm gaining fat in areas on my body. I know it's just completely normal, and that's what you do in a bulk, but before, I could never gain fat. So, like, mate, I want to clean up my diet, as in, like, I don't want it to be eating, like, pizza and stuff on the night. Like, I'll have the rare pizza, yeah, to keep myself healthy, but I don't want to be eating, like, crap foods on the night because, like, me and my girlfriend, when we're together, we eat crap foods on the night. We eat, like, chocolate and, you know, I know that's what couples do, but we both said that we're going to restrict ourselves from doing that. I don't know how long we're going to keep it up for, but I'm going to try to keep it up throughout the whole of January and hopefully February. And then I might be doing my cut sometime. I don't know what I'm going to be cutting for because I'm not competing yet. So I'll probably just do like a summer cut like I did before, maybe for another photo shoot for Body Power, who knows. I'll probably just cut for Body Power to be fair, but I won't do it as extreme as I did last time because last time I actually cut like I was going to compete and I wish I did, but I didn't. But no, I'm not ready to compete yet. So it'll probably just be a casual cut. Anyway, completely off track there. But me and my girlfriend were talking last night and I was saying how, you know, I want to set something for myself because apart from when I've done my cut in body power, I've not really set a challenge for myself throughout the rest of the year. So one of my goals, like I've just said, is to clean up my diet, do a lean bulk, eat stuff like chicken and rice and pasta and kind of healthy carbs like that instead of that plus pizza and dirty carbs and stuff like that. Just clean it up a bit. My girlfriend's got a goal for her, and her goal is to stop eating chocolate and crap foods throughout the day and the night because it's mostly the night when she does it. She just like gives into like a chocolate bar, which is completely normal. Don't get me wrong, it's completely normal, but we both said that we want to challenge ourselves and set a goal for the new year, so that's what we're both doing. I'm so out of breath walking, I'm so unfit. That's probably going to be another goal that I need to do, is to bloody include some cardio into my workouts because I'm getting out of breath and I'm just walking. Like, that ain't normal. This is the bodybuilding life. I'm all about fitness, but I'm not fit whatsoever. But, hang on, let me just get this breath back a second. I'm walking down this alley now, so the sun's not in my eyes. But yeah, they're my goals, and that's my girlfriend's goals for this new year. Like I said, I hope you're all smashing your goals on whatever you set. And if you haven't set yourself something, then that's completely fine. But if you want to challenge yourself, it's always good to be challenging yourself to progress to something so you're not basically doing the same routine. So who knows, you could maybe set yourself a challenge for doing a strength training program or, you know, eating more food, eating more calories, eating less calories, cutting down on foods like I'm doing, cleaning up your diet. Just set yourself something because it's always good to mentally challenge yourself as well as physically, because then it keeps you mentally strong and mentally capable to be able to kind of like reach goals in the future. So it's good to practice now on small things for the bigger goals in the future. But anyway, I'm ranting too much talking. I'm just on the way to the gym now. First session back. This year, actually, yeah. I think I'm going to title the video something like First Workout of 2017 or something like that. But I'm really excited. It's a chest session, as always. It's either chest or arms or me, arm day every day, Bradley Martin. But I'm going to be just training chest today on my own. Got my new Gymshark jumper from Christmas. My girlfriend bought me, absolutely in love with it. Medium, really nice fit. Fits nicely on the chest and the arms, so. And then underneath I've got the top that Ben Francis gave me at Body Power. I don't know if you can see it, that one there. I forgot what it's called, but it's the new one. It's like a compression fit sort of thing. Really tight, really nice medium again. And then I'm wearing the Gymshark bottoms, the grey ones, as always, because they're my favourite ones. Plus the black reflective ones, they're my favourite as well. But I'm on the way to the gym now. Going to renew my membership, and then I'm going to train some chest on my own. I'll probably be doing a physique update after, just for a kind of like after Christmas, after New Year's physique update, just to see what I'm looking like. I'm ready to get back onto this gym now and smash it. And yeah, hope you're all having a good day so far, and I hope you'll enjoy this workout, and leave a like if you have, and I'll see you after. We'll be right back. So I don't know if this is focused or not, but I've just got back from the gym. I'm absolutely pooped now. Smashed this first session of 2017. It was actually a really sick workout, chest workout. Training on my own as usual. I like training on my own sometimes because I can just get in the zone more and train harder because I have my earphones in. And I usually play like bodybuilding motivation on SoundCloud, so that gets me in the zone more. But right now I'm just sat here watching Toy Story. I haven't watched this in absolute years. I think it's the first one, the first Toy Story, and I'm probably gonna have a protein shake now. I'm just like so knackered that I can't even like do anything. It just took all my energy out. But here's a fellow YouTuber, Harvey.
Hi.
there's my brother. Probably gonna get a protein shake and a post meal in. Probably have, like I said, I'm cleaning up my diet, so usually I'd probably go and have like some shit food like pizza for a post workout, but I'll probably just have something like chicken and rice or noodles or pasta or something like that. But I'm talking about cleaning up my diet. I'm gonna go off it already, but this sort of doesn't count because it's a YouTube video. Soon I will be doing the 100 nugget challenge. I'm not gonna be doing the Bradley Martin squat 100 reps and 100 nuggets. I'm gonna be doing just the 100 nugget challenge with my uncle Reese. He's agreed to be doing it. He's agreed to do it as well, so I finally found someone to do it with. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna hit a session at Ironworks or Revs, and then we're gonna go after for a post-workout because it makes you hungry like training. And I don't know if any of you guys have it as well, after you train you're really hungry. So we're gonna train and then we're gonna try and eat 100 nuggets. It's gonna be really hard because I see a lot of YouTubers do it and they only eat like 30. And I'm there like, oh, what is even the point of doing the challenge? But to be honest with you, with my mindset, I would keep going past 30. If I gave up on 30, I'd keep going because I don't know, I feel like I'm a loser if I don't complete it. Like that push-up to the other day, I felt like just doing 60, I felt like a right failure because I couldn't do 100. Well, I know I've done it before, but it's just gonna be an attempt, a video idea. So yeah, keep an eye out for that. That's gonna be in the next few days, in a few weeks, so that'll be fun to do. I'm probably gonna keep going if I do feel full until I throw up for the views. It'll be better for the video. No, I'm joking, but I really hope this isn't bad lighting because I'm stood by the window. There's no lighting in my house. That's going to be it for the video, guys. If you've enjoyed it, please leave a like. If you're new watching these videos, please subscribe to my channel. And I will see you hopefully in a nugget challenge for the next video. If not, then in another video. But I hope you have a great day and I'll see you later.